It's too bad you can't like see anything in the camera. It just looks black. Yeah. You can't like see much with your eyes either, but. This is gonna be an El Dorado video.
Okay, bet.
I need you to start it off with a good intro, a good hook.
Are we going up the right side?
Yeah.
We do not scare easily. We never bow. We never bend. We never break. We endure. We overcome. We are America, second to none. And we own the finish line.
Starting this way, we're gonna go up this to the top of here, go over the ridge, top of that, down this. We met two guys, they start at 6 a.m. Right now it's 7 p.m. It's like 13 hours. So, what time will it be if it takes us that long?
Too late. I'm not gonna make it to work at time. I'm literally gonna have to go straight to work if it takes us 13 hours.
You work tomorrow. It's wild.
This is a dumb idea. I love it.
Such a dumb idea. This is a dumb idea, but I love it. You should see the way Derek's running here.
This is now a race. I go. This is a El Dorado film location. The rainy one where we found the rope.
Oh.
That was way up on that cliff right there.
Oh, I remember now.
Yeah.
It's all coming back. This is so fun.
Thanks, Jacob, for leading the way.
You're welcome. Yeah, I knew they were gonna get so torn up.
That was dark.
We low-key climbed nothing.
I think
got stung by a bee.
He's got hives. I'll be fine. Yeah, it's not just a bee sting, it's actually hives.
Oh. See it.
Look at my bumps.
They're yellow. Oh my gosh. Is that dangerous?
Not if he doesn't go down that one.
Oh man. Oh my gosh. We made the trail.
We're safe.
Oh my gosh. That sucked.
No, yeah, I like the really good. I'm gonna pick out these stickers real quick. I'm a sticker. I'm
not. My shirt. Gotta make up time. That freaking sucked.
Yeah, dude.
Went all the way down this thing. I could dad lore. True. How much can I be expected to tolerate? Back to this such a nice place. Jungle hopping. We were talking the same language. I open and I'm closing. You can't stand the thought of a real beating heart. You'd be holding, having trouble owning and admit that I am hoping. I watch the moves lay around my room. did it. First North Timpanogos.
We finished Sigma. And as we call it, Ligma.
I'm cooked, dude. I'm cooked. We still have Timp and a descent. And I have to get back to go to work at 8 a.m.
Like, I'm literally cooked, 6 hours.
I'm literally cooked.
He's working like 7 hours.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can't see it, but there's this whole ridgeline in front of us. Big abyss below us. Coming down from North Timp. Making our way across in Mount Timpanookee. Stayed behind because he was super dehydrated. Don't blame him. But we made it to the top. No supplemental oxygen used this time.
Oh.
You water?
I got a tiny bit. Dried out.
Let's go. Do the goats just think that that's just like the sun? They just have no way of explaining it. And then they have religions based off of it. And have like these church sermons on top of the mountain. Like, the light is caused by the hell of those goats that don't follow our laws of conduct.
And they'll ask,
so you want to be down there.
When a goat misbehaves or sins,